Mr. Lightslinger! My horde, drawing near!
Stay. Guard the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you.
Headlights are beacons at night.
Lie low here.
Of course I will.
Looks like they died embracing each other.
Thank you.
Here, right here. Bad feeling about this place.
All we have here belongs to us.
I'm getting impatient here.
He's a killer. I see it.
That's Sadov. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout.
I'd wager if we destroyed these unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes, they'd treat us like kings around here. Sneak shot got his gun on us! My eyes well up, my home, my my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Found food and water too. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor.
Here.
That
I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress. Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, sight. I'll steer her safe.
Sin. Lead on.
Which way? Lead the way.
Thank you.
Welcome back, driver! You brought us a tasty-looking morsel there. You gonna share?
No! You leave him alone! Pinky D's a friend! He's not for real!
We need to find a safe place for you to stay, Pinky D. Keep these savages at bay.
Stay.